Baby changes everything. As we pray about this weekend, realizing that Christmas came on a Sunday, the pastoral staff talked with me about, should we do what some churches are doing this year? Maybe take Sunday off. We thought, well, I guess that'd be nice. But then we remembered that a baby changes everything. Part of the reason we do a Sunday or Christmas Eve service is to kind of slow down. Christmas moves us so rapidly through all kinds of activities that tend to cause us to forget the reason we celebrate Christmas. It's because of a baby. A baby changes everything.